What's up, Best Flyers? Today is September 24th, and these are your announcements for today. Attention advisory classes. Student Council is hosting a door decorating contest for the month of Halloween. Decorate your advisory teacher's door for the theme of Halloween, and the winner will get a donut party. There will be one winner per hallway. The door will be judged October 1st, and please keep them up for the month of October.
Hi, I'm Mike. I'm here to talk to you today about something that plagues our culture and society. Do you see these photos behind me? They have absolutely nothing to do with what I'm talking about. I want to talk to you about bullying, cyberbullying, name-calling, harassment, all of it. Here at Bystander Revolution, we're getting ready for the month of action, where for 31 days this October, we'll be challenging people with simple ways we can all work together to erase bullying from our culture and replace it with compassion. Ending bullying is something we can do together. There's power in numbers. I actually don't know any of these people behind me, but they really helped me make a point.
Cane's is happening today. The meal has two strips of chicken, fries, bread, and sauce. Cane's will be every Friday for $6. You should really buy it because finger looking good. Oh wait, wrong chicken place.
The humble Raising Cane's Chicken Finger. 24 hours of marinating and not a word about its flavor. It credits that terrifically tangy sauce. And the cane sauce? Well, it's okay with that. But a premium, fresh, never ever frozen tenderloin, hand battered and cooked to order? Doesn't exactly need to brag now, does it? Same for the crinkle cut fries. Center cut from the longest potatoes Idaho has to offer and added to every meal. You know, just because you have bragging rights doesn't mean you have to use them. Raising Cane's.
Okay, now let's talk business. If you're interested in this year's yearbook, student photographers are already working hard on this yearbook. Throughout the year, they will try to capture the special moments of the year. You can pre-order your book online for only $30. The price will go up to $40 after winter break. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Wright in room 904.
Book fair's last day. That's right, very upsetting news indeed. But don't worry, it will be back soon. If you have money, make sure to get your books today.
This is actually pretty good.
Bye.
Attention all cheerleaders. Next week on Monday and Tuesday will be cheer clinic, and on Thursday, September 30th, will be tryouts. For the clinic, you may only wear black solid pants or athletic shorts and a solid color shirt. For tryouts, you may only wear a white solid shirt and athletic bottoms that are black. You may only try out if your physical is done. Good luck and have fun. See you next Monday.
I'm Kaylee, broadcasting to you from Fest Flicks Daily. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. Bye, Flyers, and don't forget to watch the Whip Royale.
What's up, Fest Flyers? Today is September 23rd, 2020. What?
Doors will be judged on October 1st. I messed up. Decorate your advisory's teacher's class.
I'm Maddie.
And I'm Olivia.
And we're broadcasting to you from Fest Flakes Daily. Make it a great day.
Okay, I messed up.
Daily. Make it a great day.
What's up, Fest Flyers? Today is Tuesday, September 2nd, and door decor. Attention advisory classes. For the student. Wait. What's up, Fest Flyers? Today is Tuesday, September 2nd, and these are your announcements for today. Door decor, attention advisory classes. Student Council is hosting a door decor contest for Halloween. Decorate your advisory's teacher's door to a. Decorate your advisory's doors. Teacher with door.
For any students that have signed up for basketball, please check your email for an invite to our special basketball. It's a two-strip meal with two chicken pieces. Panda!
From 3:30 to 4:20.
This is Kaylin.
And Radia.
Broadcasting to you from Fest Flicks.
So excited.
Right.
What's going on, Fest Flyers? It is Tuesday, October 21st. No, it's not. It's September 21st. Well, I haven't seen any doors that are being decorated yet, but it's coming. Is that for me? What did it say? Who was it?
Can we stop recording?
What?
Mr. West.
Ooh, bring it here. Quick, quick. Answer it.
Yeah. Thanks, Kaylee.
I'm Adrian, and we're broadcasting. My name is Adrian, and we're broadcasting to from. Wait, is it from you?
What's going on, Fest Flyers? Today is Monday, September 20th, and be sure to tune into the Monday Night Football game tonight at 5 p.m. on Eastern. Be sure to tune into the Monday Night Football game tonight at 5 p.m. What's going on, Fest Flyers?
They said your team rosters are due by September 28th. If you ask for information about intramurals and tryouts. So your roster team can't wait for Friday. For students who have signed up for basketball, please check the basketball Canvas class for will be sent out through Canvas. If you did not receive an invite to Canvas,
Oldie but a goodie. Anyways, back to topic. Go buy your yearbook now. We're selling out so. That commercial.
What's up, Fest Flyers? Today is September. What the heck? What's up, Fest Flyers? Today is
September 17th.
And these are your announcements for today. Y'all, he said quiet on the set. Buy your yearbook. You don't buy it right now, then you'll regret it. It will be worth it.
Don't forget to watch Festflix Daily, featuring book fair. For our next week book fair. What's this? I can't even say the words.
If your book's called The Evil Things, don't be scared off your chair.
I got that wrong.
What's up, Fest Flyers? Today is September 16th.
Thursday after school in room 825.
You almost had it.
Yeah. Tryouts will begin next Monday, September 20th.
Have a great day or not. The choice is yours.
Let's make it a great day.
Make it a great day.
What's up, Fest Flyers? Today is September 15th, 2020. What's up, Fest Flyers? Today is September 15th. And these are your announcements for today. The Scholastic Book
Patricia, Vice President of Public Regulation.
Thank you, Kobe. Your books are now on sale or scan the QR code. We only bought 500, so.
In order to join for September, semester one.
GPA is required and, Let me do it without it. But who did what does Adrian do? Like, what's that?
And we're broadcasting to you from Festflix Daily. Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is yours.
You messed up.
I'm Kaylin.
And I'm Olivia.
And we're broadcasting to you from Festflix Daily.
You have to be
taken. I'm Kaylin.
And I'm Olivia.
And we're broadcasting to you from
Netflix Daily.
To you from
Festflix Daily.
I'm Kaylin.
And I'm Olivia.
And we're broadcasting to you from Festflix Daily.
Three. What's up, Fest Flyers? Today is September. Oh. Club is every Wednesday afternoon. Thank you, buddy. What club is that?
Would you like to make a difference around your school? For more information, school and around your community, then Angel.
Make sure to look them up. Look up.
Hey, she's not kidding. Hurry up now.
To go look up yearbooks.com. Our first week. Oh, and stay tuned for the 9/11. Wait, no, I messed up. I'm taking trophies.
Online for cashless spending. Make sure to book your buy.
If you are interested, to meet Coach Tom Curry on the field after school. Coach Tom Curry on the field after school. Have fun, Flyers.
Would you like to?
I don't think publication class is. We are so fun.